I've never known Shayna Baszler to walk away from a confrontation. Tonight seems to be no different.
I'm pretty confident that I speak for everyone when I say we are all pretty sick and tired of hearing you try to speak on a microphone. I am the only reason you are standing in a WWE ring right now, but I owe you. The only thing I owe anybody is an apology for bringing you into this business.
So what, you've been fostering this resentment for how long? Why not just say something before, I don't know, Katsu got the tag titles, we worked for you.
We worked, I'm sorry. I don't recall seeing you beside me building rings just for a chance to work in front of maybe 30 people. I don't recall seeing you have to make an application. I don't recall seeing you at my tryout. Look at me! See, unlike you, I paid my dues. I scratched and clawed for a chance to get here. I kicked the front door down to get here, whereas you waltzed your way in through the back door straight to WrestleMania, huh? Believe it or not, I love this. And you have ruined it for me. I owe you, all right. I owe you the sobering reality that there is someone here, me, that can finally shut you up.
Shayna Baszler certainly not mincing words.
Shayna's asking for it. Ronda's delivery.
It's hard to believe just two nights ago these two were women's tag team champions together.
This is exactly what Shayna Baszler wants, though. Shayna Baszler had the pent-up frustration.
Baszler with an ankle lock applied. Shayna may snap Ronda's ankle in the middle of the ring. It's glaringly obvious these issues are nothing new as pertains to Shayna Baszler. She's just finally airing her grievances for the world to hear. Oh,
my God!
I think Rousey's out.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.